For those who struggle for purification, a Vesper such as this is a boon. To those who have abandoned the path, its voice is a shrieking terror in their ears. You have taught them well.